What's next? What's next?
Three's next.
So Jim Cregan is about to sing us a song.
Not he's gonna
I could
but
if
not
you
yet.
Want me
I looked at the wrong thing because
that's why we have a list and all of them are in order on
yeah,
that
but
list.
You know what I had my bar mitzvah gosh about 24 years ago so my
not
reading,
just a
my,
bunch of suggestions we choose
my reading
from
skills are a little rusty.
Who can read? Can you guys read? Reading is fundamental and that's the only positive thing I'll say here today.
Wow, I had no idea you were a fundamentalist.
I'm a reading fundamentalist.
You and LeVar Burton.
Folks, I'd like you all to give a warm hand to Mr. Jim Cregan, who's going to sing a song after I sing one.
Oh. You again. Great.
You get to sing all of them.
Except for the ones you don't.
Next, I'm going to sing one.
This next song answers the age-old riddle of why 6 is afraid of 7. Do you guys know why 6 is afraid of 7? That's right, because
I'm hungry.
One, two, three, and four more make 7, and 6 is afraid of 7, cause 7, 8, 9. 9 was minding his business, talking to Tan about Gordie Howe's clothes. Why 7, 8, 9? Nobody knows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
What about 9?
7, 8, 9. Or the cattle have to live with 8 lives now. Ronaldo will have to make 2. Ever since 7, 8, 9, seems to have got an extra finger and an extra toe too. 7, 8, 9. Once upon a time in our solar system, we couldn't make do without 9. But Pluto's not a planet now, so we do 5. Oh, the cattle have to live with 8 lives now. The Chinese will be out of luck. Vampires will have to think of some other method, cause without their canines, how will they suck? 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
What about 9?
7, 8, 9. Oh, 7, 8, 9. 7, 8, 9. Oh, 7, 8, 9. Thank you.
Hey, it's my turn to sing a song.
Hey, Jim's gonna sing one.
No, it isn't. I'll say when it's your turn to sing a song. It was your turn 2 songs ago.
Hey, look at the list. this song is about, well, it's called a pollywog, but it's also called, it's about a tadpole. So
it's called It's About a Tadpole.
Well, I kind of mixed up my words.
It's not called It's About a Tadpole. It's About a Tadpole. It's a 1987 hit by Taylor Dane.
It's about a tadpole, and you know that's gonna be a frog someday.
I want to do that song.
Gotta take that up with Taylor Dane.
Alright. You guys ready?
I'm not ready anymore.
Just jump in the pool first?
Yeah, I need to go cool off Lucy. After that one.
Lucy.
2, 3, 4. In a pool by the trail, flips its tiny tail, just like a great big whale, but it's smaller than a snail. It's a pollywog in a bar, swims on a soggy log. One day you'll be a frog, pollywog in a bog. Ah, 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 ah. Overhead a cedar tree gives the shade he needs, munching while he feeds on lily pads and weeds. Knows not where he's from or how his life begun. He's not the only one, and soon he'll breathe through lungs. It's to believe with the arms you receive. You lift your head above the water and breathe. You'll shrink away and may there come a day when you reach the shore with the whole world to explore.
Tadpole exhibit, it's a transformation. No one can inhibit that amphibian change. Me seems strange, think them kittens in the tail and they all are rearing. Out come the legs, brother.
Jump, jump.
Up to the top, brother.
Stomp, stomp.
Out come the legs, brother.
Jump, jump.
Up to the top, brother.
Stomp, stomp.
Where the mud is deep, frost will soon creep. And without a peep, a frog is fast asleep. Was Pollywog in a bog, swam on the soggy logs in the morning fog. Pollywog in a bog.
Pollywog
in a bog, swam on the soggy logs in the morning fog. Pollywog